Hey everybody, StarTrek01 here. Welcome back to the PowerPoint. After we got our butt handed to some griffins. I mean, like some gorons. This episode, we return back to this town to tell everyone what the happy news is. You don't get anything for it, but I guess I'm the gloom and get rid of the gloomy vibe in this town. At this house that we barely see. Look at all the gloom. Okay, that bed makes sense. Still trying to figure out where Link's bed is. I don't have to talk about it. The gorons. Basically, as soon as the thing was stopped from charging everyone. Yeah, but you get into some of my to change it into. Sumo wrestling. Oh, by the way. Link was shirtless before the wild. Just have to push him on. I got the technique. You see, now there's a bit of a thing. That's how we do it in heart. Here you can take on a gorons. In a short time, you're gone. You can't help it. You want to meet a rock. Nah, it's a good being to go on to walk with in that chair. And we get the cool. Yep. You get to before the water temple. But you can't. Yep, the iron boots worked similar to they did. Worked better than they did in this game, man. I shouldn't have. Harder. One drawback. Ha! I don't care. You can walk in the water. And anyway, I should have had a game. Yep. Diamond boots. Yep, the controls in this game is a lot better than the other game. You can use your sword in the water. You still move slow. That these movements slow make you heavy. Bad. But these are the only boots, and don't worry. You're not gonna. Oh, you cannot reflect the thing. Now we're gonna go to the Oh, that's a moblin, by the way. Yeah. That's for kidnapping the kid. That was kidnapping the kid. Get the high fighter. Did you fall off? Hitting me in the head. Don't worry, he's not dead. Surprisingly. You can be surprised what people. What? That's not a show. Catch it. They got it? Link. Is everyone okay? Yeah, he's not the Link kid anymore. Really? You're the poor guy? You didn't know what? Alright, throw him in the fountain, that heals crap. You can do anything. I'm just really happy to go into the night to the king. Throw him in the water, he'll be fine. In the water, right there, heals everything. Just throw him in the. Okay, never mind. Literally heals any room. Go. There, that's all it takes. Take her, I mean. What's this for? Right? Holy crap, the Highland Shield. Huh? I mean, this shield was already what a man. Oh, did you somehow, for some reason, you get your current wooden shield destroyed? The Hylian Shield. Doing the venture to the... It's the powerful shield. Well, you can buy it. Don't worry. You can actually buy it. There's actually, this is one of the two store places you can buy the Hylian Shield. Surprisingly, there's actually another place to buy the Hylian Shield. Ha! And now it's just, you know, it just doesn't feel right without a certain sword that someone owes me. Yeah, your brother sold me a shield, but now he still owes someone a certain, that a brother owed me a new sword, but the sword that goes with the shield. To be sad. Not there. There we go. Get any materials out of here. I'm just trying to see if that scene is there. He's supposed to be sad stuff, but I guess not. Well, I guess I'll end things off. Next time we're gonna go back to Death Mountain. And I have a rematch with the gore. Keep throwing me off. See you next time. Did not know that symbol was there. I've seen that symbol somewhere before. Eh.